She loves the Daffodil and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Vacations at Long Lake and chicken fajitas. And hanging with the queen bees in her glass of Chardonnay. The cold northern morning she'll know again someday. The music of Lone Star and the voice of Toby Keith. Or a childhood memory about knocking out her teeth. Yes, truly her story is one of a kind. I thank God each day that woman is mine. No, I wouldn't change one single hair on her head, even if I could. She is beautiful to me, Laura the Good. She loves her iPhone and she loves to text, but it creeps her out when she hears from an ex. But never unkind words you'll hear her say. She don't get caught up in them games people play. She loves her kitty cats, Starsky and Hutch, and Chico and Millie she loves just as much. And the weekends with Bonkers for the 7-hour ride. Yeah, the length she went just to be by my side. No, I wouldn't trade one memory, Lord knows, even if I could. I loved every moment with Laura the Good. I don't mind the clutter piles, I just live to see her smile. Well, she loves horses, she dances and she runs. She's a wonderful mother to one of our sons. Yes, yeah, she is a teacher, a noble trade. Oh, how I love the life we've made. And I swear no greater woman on earth has ever stood. She is my very best friend, she is Laura the Good. And I swear no greater woman on earth has ever stood. She is my best friend, she is Laura the Good.